This home invasion happened in CMPD's Steel Creek Division. We used WBTV's crime tracker to learn this area of the city has seen a drop of more than 10% in residential burglaries. There were 158 by this time last year. So far in 2013, there have been just 142. A 12-